Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. X and Y are real numbers. F is a function from real number set to real number set. Both domain and range are real numbers. F of X minus F of Y equals 1 minus X minus Y. What is the function f of x? This is a very challenging question. How to solve this question? The basic idea is this. We want to find a special y value here such that f of y equals 0. Therefore, we only have f of x here. How to find such y value? First of all, we need to use this given condition to get rid of x. How to get rid of x? This equation is true for all real numbers, x and y. Therefore, we can pick special values for x and y. We pick x equals 0. What's the reason? Because we want to get rid of x from both sides and also here. If we replace x by 0, the right-hand side we have 1 minus 0. Let's have 1 here. How to get rid of this 1? We pick y value equals 1. Therefore, the right-hand side equals 0. We have this result. This is an important result. Now you can see why we pick x equals 0, y equals 1. We find a such y, which is negative f of 1. Satisfy the condition f of y equals 0. That means we can get rid of this one. The next step is to select y equals negative f of 1. Replace y by negative f of 1 in this given equation. Here, we replace y by negative f of 1. What is this part? F of f. Here's negative f of 1, which is 0. This part is 0. Therefore, we have f of x minus 0 equals 1 minus x plus f of 1. This result is very close to the result we need to find. F of x equals 1 minus x plus f of 1. Now the question is, what is the value of f of 1? We want to find f of 1. How? This is the second important result. We want to use this result to find the second version of this given equation. This is the first version. F of x minus f of y equals 1 minus x minus y. Now we want to derive the second version for f of x minus f of y. Use this result. Here is x. Now here is x minus f of y. Therefore, we replace x by x minus f of y in this equation. That means replace x by x minus f of y. We simplify the right-hand side. We have 1 minus x plus f of 1 plus f of y. What is f of y? We have a formula for f of x. We only need to replace x by y in both left-hand side and right-hand side. Therefore, we have 1 minus x here, replace x by y. 1 minus y, then plus f of 1. simplify this part, we have 1 minus x minus y plus 1 plus 2 f of 1. This is the second version for f of x minus f of y. What is the first version? This is the first version, which is given. Now we can compare the two versions. They are the same. This means 1 minus x minus y equals 1 minus x minus y plus 1 plus 2 f of 1. We have 1 minus x minus y on both sides. We can cancel it from both sides. Then we have 1 plus 2 f of 1 equals 0. Solving this equation, we have f of 1 equals negative 1 half. We can replace f of 1 by negative 1 half in this result. Therefore, f of x equals 1 minus x plus negative 1 half, which is 1 half minus x. Therefore, f of x equals 1 half minus x. This is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.